boring. Watch me do a puzzle game I've already completed, so I know how to do everything. But maybe in the future, when I've completely forgotten everything, I might go back and do it again. Because honestly, it is one of the best games I've ever played. But now, we're playing something else for PE, which is Polybridge. So like Subnautica, it's still been updated and stuff. So we might finish it, then we'll come back to it. Like Besiege, that wasn't totally finished yet, so next time there's an update, we'll probably go back to that game. But this is a lot like Besiege, but instead of building cars, you're building the bridges. So, I've played a little bit of this game so far. Got some pretty nice music in the background. But yeah, I've completed most of the Alpine Meadows because it's sort of mostly like a tutorial. But this is the last level I have to do in the Alpine Meadows. So what you gotta do, you gotta get this little camper van over there, but there's also a boat that comes through here, as you can see. So what I gotta do is I gotta put them down. These split joints are so annoying. Triangles are your friend in this game. If you don't have triangles, then you're never gonna complete anything. That's pretty much how this game works. So, these triangles on the top are really sturdy. It tells you about them in the tutorial, blah blah. So you're gonna use those triangles. But we need to split this joint. So I always have trouble splitting joints, and then I split the wrong joint, and it's all annoying and stuff happens. Then I get all angry. But I literally just bought this game. I've watched a couple of videos on it, but nothing much. Nobody's really got past this level that I've watched. So let's get some hydraulics. So that will pull it open. That's not gonna work. So we got a little bit of steel here. So that's probably gonna help. A bit of steel. Oh, only just misses. I strengthen those with steel. Then these on the top right. Days. I can't steal that. Steal for days. Come on, you can do this bridge. Let that boat through. Come on. That boat's a lot bigger than I thought it was. Sploosh. Okay. That boat knocks out pretty much everything, so I've got to totally redesign this. Now, I think we might do a little bit of a cheat and go over the top. Do the proper lift up bridge because rebels. No. Okay. So basically, you gotta connect every sort of joint to every other joint. Otherwise, it's not stable. Yay, that worked. Get some more steel. Why do I keep pressing space? I sort of wish this game could just like read my mind. Pick what I wanted. That would make it easier. Right, we need triangles along the top. We got a pretty crazy budget for this level. Most budgets are like 16,000 or something. And we've got 32. So obviously they knew people weren't going to complete this level all that easily. No. Just let me build. Like this in real life, would you actually go across it? The answer is no. Oh, only just. Come on, Mr. Campbell. You can do this. You can do it. Big faith. Yes. We did it. Right, low budget bridge. We're in a different place now, so we're in the desert. So these levels are going to be a lot harder. But I want the road, so bring the road straight over here. There's no boats in this level, it's just a low budget. Stop pressing space. Just a low budget bridge. This should be fairly simple. Compared to our other budget, this one is tiny. A bit bouncy on the edges, but that's not going to be fine. I was going to say that should be fine, but it's obviously not. Alright, let's put a couple of these triangles across. We're slightly over budget, but if this works, we might be able to take something out. Right. Slightly over the budget. Take these out. Take you out. Take you out. No, but we're sort of way under budget. As soon as I do that, I go up over budget. So maybe we could add some more support from the bottom instead. If this works, there should be something we can see. Ah, oh, try again. Alright, let's scrap this. Alright, try again. So, I'm gonna try and edit this video as much as possible, because I'm gonna record for about an hour, I think. And then I'm gonna edit it up. This game can be a bit boring at times. Obviously, it will be boring to watch. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! 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 We did it! We did it! We did it! Double decker bridge. Okay, let's do this. Oh, we got a lovely big budget now. That's a lot nicer. Daily car, station wagon, and tugboat. Pretty sure we can't avoid making a proper bridge this time. But we got a good budget. Right, that is the same as that one. I might just finish it off there with a little bit of that. This is what happens. That absolutely crashes. Okay. Wobbling and it failed, but it did stay up for longer than the last time. Oh, it looks strong, it looks strong. It looks strong. And the tugboat's gonna wreck that. Right. So grab some hydraulics. We're gonna go there and there. Then see if that does cool. Speed that up a bit. Whoa. Oh! You should have split the joint. Yeah, it would have been. Don't need a farmer guy to tell me that. Motion. That's for me. Come on, you can do it. Oh no. So it took out the it's all pretty strong at the moment. Then it takes them out because they don't go up high enough. So let's... what if I lower them? Tightest fit ever. Tightest fit ever. Okay, it broke a bit, but it's okay. It's all good. Nobody cares. It works. If it works, it's okay. That might not have recorded, and that's a bad thing. God, this bridge. Massive. I'm just going to scroll out the whole thing so we can see the whole line. We got a massive budget though. What do we have? So we got a bit of steel. Unlimited steel. That just breaks, so let's get the wood. See how quickly we can do this. Wood. This is so so precise because I'm so zoomed out. I'm probably going to edit this bit out because putting in wood and failing miserably, it isn't the most exciting part of this game. So how long have I recorded for? So it's about 20 minutes in. And so probably like be 8 minutes of video or something. Right, so finish this wood. And wait, that just worked? I thought I'd have to reinforce that steel. Okay then. Thumbs up. Yay. Works. Drawing quid toggle. What? Oh! Turn that off. I want to turn that off. We've got two cars that need to jump over each other. So we've got 5 pieces of wood. Then do we have cable? There's no point really. So we really gotta support it from back here. Just doing that got me off the budget. Okay, so we've got to rethink this. No idea. Start it all over. Good places. Right, so we'll get the wood. And we'll do these as small as possible. So we can really get back. Perfect. Right, so if I do that, it doesn't work. Supposed to support them and stay under budget. Is there anything I'm missing in here? No, we totally don't have cable. I'm not a dummy. What are you talking about? Over budget already. Can I like movies? What does not having the grid do? Huh? is, like, super hard. Right, I'm just gonna do this over budget. Because I'm really not sure how else you can do it. I think you're supposed to be able to, like, move this down or something. Out of money. So you've got a certain amount of money you can use, and a budget. Oh, God. So how close can I get to one away? So that's the amount they have to jump. I thought you could, like, just move these. There we go. These are super small, but might work. Now I think what we gotta do is, like, maybe we don't need, like, can we just do that? No, we can't just do that. So where else can I attach? The cable costs a lot of money. It keeps up that. So if I get rid of all this. If I get the cable to there maybe? No. Cable to... can't use any more cables, blah blah. Okay, I'll get rid of the cable in a minute. Just get off my back. Alright, so as soon as we put the cable in, we go way over budget. Too far away. Oh wow. This is super hard. Alright, so that side's great. That works, fine. But that already costs lots of money. So let's just get road. No way to... Is there no way to just move this? If I go escape, can we, like, skip this level or something? No? There are no options menu. Options. Maybe if we do that, so it's almost equal. Yeah, if we do bigger ones of these. It should be more supportive. Just too far. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'll pull up the road a bit. How can you... No. How can that be too far away from anything? disable that works. If I cable that very nearly works. I just need to move this down a bit. Is there a way to just... Let me see. Move modifier. Oh, that works a lot better. I'm just going to move you all down a bit. Oh, that's a lot easier. Can I just nudge you down until you're under budget? Yeah, that's taking lots of money off the budget. Well, then it becomes unstable. Now the crash. No, that's just... It's just being mean now. Come on. Just exit. No, we were on the other one. Thank you. Yeah, let's just do a double door bridge. That jump one was... Too hard! I'm telling you, it was too hard! Right. Double door drawbridge doesn't sound that hard. We're getting very tight budgets. I don't like these budgets. Let me turn the grid off for a sec. And just move that. Because I wasn't counting stuff anyway. You just YOLO it. Because that's what I'm like. Just like YOLO. I don't care about your logic. Get out of here. That's what I'm like. Why is there a split joint on you? I don't want you to be split. Unsplit joint. No. You need to be split and you need to be split. Then, I'll build some wood underneath. Because I think underneath is like the best place to go. When you're bridge building, always go underneath. Okay, unless it's super hard. So we got a little bit of steel, a little bit of steel up there. Okay, right. Then we'll grab ourselves some